sometimes we get so caught up into how we feel and the way things are going on around us. But it will always remain that Jesus is worthy of the praise. If you know it and if you love him, come on and sing Jesus. I believe our praise should be unconditional, just like his love. You know.